A man in China's Jilin province has planted more than 30,000 trees within 27 years. Liu Xiaoguang used to work as a forest farm worker in Jilin. He began his endeavor to plant trees in
1997.只要有空地，我就栽树。对，鸟来了我就护鸟。嗯，就这原则，因为我老领导跟我说过，栽树就是积德，对，爱生态就是行善。作为一个林业工人来讲， 栽树没栽够，每年都得栽。
After nearly three decades, the trees Liu planted have become lush green forests, attracting more than 10,000 migratory birds to nest and breed here every year.
在今后的日子里，我一定尽我自己最大努力，护好这片林，保护好这片生态，为这些鸟类提供一个安稳、快乐、幸福的家园。